Although having an earache can be annoying, it's not usually a sign of any serious health issue. Home fixes using natural ingredients provide relief in many areas, earaches as well. If an earache lasts for longer than 24 to 48 hours, it is best to see a doctor. They can check if there is a hidden problem that is causing the pain. Even if an earache is part of a larger issue, it is possible to reduce pain with both natural and medical methods. 1. Ice pack. Holding an ice pack or cold, damp washcloth to the ear for 20 minutes may help numb ear pain and reduce any possible swelling that is causing it. 2. Garlic. Garlic is a natural fix for earache that has been used for thousands of years. Allicin, a compound in garlic, is said to be helpful in fighting bacterial infections that may be causing an earache. Eating raw garlic is said to help reduce ear pain. However, garlic may interfere with germ-killing drugs, so it is important to speak with a doctor before taking it. 3. Heating pad. A heating pad or hot cloth held against the ear for 20 minutes may be helpful for temporary pain relief. While cold temperatures can help numb pain and reduce swelling, a heating pad may relax the muscles and help improve blood flow. 4. Ear drops. Over-the-counter fixes can be successful for some people, especially those that have tried natural methods. Many over-the-counter medicines shouldn't be used by people whose eardrum has broken or who have had tubes surgically inserted in the past. Some people may also need to check with their doctor to make sure their chosen fix won't interfere with any now prescribed medicines. 5. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is used in a range of ways. A couple of warmed drops in the ear per day may ease earache. However, before use in the ear, it is important to do a skin test to check for rashes. Tea tree oil should be watered down in olive oil or another carrier oil, usually 3 to 5 drops in 1 ounce of oil. Tea tree has germ-killing and anti-swelling properties. 6. Hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide has been used as a natural fix for earache for a long while. Insert 5 to 10 drops, then lie on your side for around 10 minutes with the painful ear facing up. Then, drain over the sink and rinse with cold water. Don't be nervous and upset because of the bubbles, this can help move ear wax out of the narrow, human-made waterway. 7. Ginger. Ginger is carefully thought to have natural anti-swelling properties. Applying ginger juice, shredded ginger in warmed olive oil and strained, around the outer ear narrow, human-made waterway can relieve pain. Ginger has anti-swelling properties. Do not put ginger directly into the ear. For more at-home remedies, check out Natural Home Cures.